Today, Pulse is at the Hilton Colombo, where the first ever BMW 6 Series Gran Turismo is taking place. This is brought to the Sri Lankan market by Prestige Automobile Private Limited. We are yet to hear of the specifications and the fascinating characteristics of this model. It may just be your next dream vehicle too. So stay tuned for more updates. I am Shalindri and you are with Pulse. The Director Sales at Prestige Automobile Private Limited. Very nice to meet you.
Thank you, thank you.
So if you can tell us a bit about the car, what does this whole Gran Turismo stand for?
Absolutely. This is the first ever 6 Series GT, which stands for Gran Turismo. And it serves you a lot of purposes. It's the very first car with a lot of space, gives you a lot of utility. The name speaks for itself in the sense it's grand and it's a tourer, which means you want to make a statement. This is the car to make a statement. And of course, if you want to tour, explore, and this is the car to do that also.
So what are the unique features of this car? What makes it unique from the other vehicles?
Absolutely. The car shares the same wheelbase as a 7 Series, but you actually pay a fraction of it. So you have more space, more leg space. The luggage space with all the 5 seats up is 610 liters. If you put the seats down, that increases up to 1,800 liters. And the head space, you have so much head space. So this is the car to get the family together, to get your 4 golf bags together, and do so much with the car. It's a car that actually incorporates a lot of activities, your lifestyle. It's just not a car, it's just one actually asset that you will accommodate a lot of other activities into it.
The director of Prestige Automobile Private Limited, Mr. Christian Reuter. Hi, nice to meet you.
How are you?
Doing good, doing great. So if you can first go into detail about the interior and the exterior specifications of this vehicle?
Well, the 6 Series GT, which we're so excited to introduce to Sri Lanka today, it's the first one in the country. It is an absolute all-around beast, we like to say. It's got the exteriors just stunning. I don't know if you've seen it yet. You surely were in there before having a look. Absolutely stunning. So we're very excited to introduce it to Sri Lanka. Interior wise, it's very spacious, but it's still got the power. It's still got the dynamics, everything that you need for sheer driving pleasure.
So if you can tell us, why did y'all decide to introduce this to Sri Lanka at this point of time specifically?
Well, we from BMW, we want to bring the newest to Sri Lanka, to be different. So that's why we introduce the newest, best models. And we're really excited to introduce the 6 Series GT for the first time ever in Sri Lanka today.
Samaravira. And Mr. Samaravira told us that he has been a big fan of BMW since a long time. So he's here to answer a couple of questions.
Since it is introduced to Sri Lanka, I'm the first man. That time the cars were banned, but I got it because of my power with the government.
Oh, right, okay. Right.
So I'm today enjoying your 6 Series. I got 3, 5, 6 now.
Seven.
Yes, I have the 7 on the floor.
Right. So if you can tell us, how will this car fare in different environments?
Oh, in all the environment, the best car you can have it in Sri Lanka, but depend on the personalities. That's all I can say.
Not too bulky and not too bulky as a SUV, but not boring like a sedan, and the perfect mixture of me.
Just one more question. How do you think this car will fare and how will it compete in the Sri Lankan market?
Very good car. Can I say something else? Provided you have enough money.